she closed her eyes and he wrapped her in a robe. He found her a place on the side of the hill and he buried her in the snow. In spring he was sending her down with his load looking like a thin. Not a year had gone by till he stood once again in the government store down in Cherokee. Smile when he said you're the son.